that's one of the tenets of socialism.
Well, what do voters think? We've got brand new poll numbers out, and we're also curious, what are you doing with your money these days? Investing, sitting on it, moving it around? You're relying on FoxNews.com.
Tonight, millions watched, and now the country's talking. Sean's critically acclaimed look into Barack Obama's past. Watch part two of this powerful series on Hannity's America.
Hi, Julie. Well, I'm back. We've been out here talking to people all day long, and certainly we have found a lot of voters who are decided, but joining me here on the plaza right outside of our studios, I've got Emily and Donna, who are telling me that you are still undecided at this point. Why? And do you have any idea which way you're going to go?
My concerns are really with the run-in mates and where, if an emergency comes up, where would you be standing as a mother? I know where I would be.
So you're undecided, but you're starting to lean, you told me, one way?
I'm starting to lean towards the running mate, basically. I have a lot of discussion.
All right. You are also undecided at this point. Right. Tell me why you're undecided and we're playing away.
Okay, I don't mind.
I'm fine, thank you. I'm fine. I'm gonna be late.
Hit the ground, lady.
Ah! Oh, my goodness. Now that was a good one. Have a good day, lady.
Going up in the gleaming corridor of the 51st floor. The money can be made if you really want some more. Executive decision, a clinical precision. Jumping from the windows filled with indecision. I get good advice from the advertising.